Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll be showing you how to create RAID volumes using the Areca webTools and Open-E JovianDSS. We've broken this process down into 13 simple steps. Step 1. Log into the Open-E JovianDSS web graphic user interface. Step 2. Check to see if there's any unassigned disks. If no unassigned disks are found, proceed to step 3. Step 3. Check to see if the Areca proxy server and port 6080 are ready. Step 4. Go to your configurations and choose your preferred controller. After a controller is selected, a new tab will open. Step 5. Change the IP address in the aforementioned tab to your Open-E JovianDSS IP address. After this is done, you'll be able to see your RAID set hierarchy. At the moment, the RAID set hierarchy is empty. Step 6. Go to the RAID set functions and click on Create a RAID set. Step 7. Choose the disks you'd like to use in the RAID set, set the name for the RAID set, tick the confirmation box, and click Submit. Step 8. Wait until the RAID set is successfully created. Step 9. Go to the information section in RAID set hierarchy. As you can see, the created RAID set is already there. Step 10. Go to the volume set functions and click the submit button. Step 11. Enter the appropriate volume attributes values, like for example, the size of the volume. If you'd like to see the volumes in the system immediately, then choose background initialization. After this is finished, tick the confirmation box and click on the submit button. Repeat steps 10 and 11 as many times as necessary. Step 12. Go back to the information section in RAID set hierarchy. As you can see, there are now two created volumes. Step 13. Go back to the Open-E JovianDSS web graphic user interface and click on Rescan. The created volumes should now appear and be ready to use. This concludes our video on how to create RAID volumes using the Areca webTools.